Shimmy Gray Miller calls the timeout, and they come back, and Texas Tech responds and gets a basket at the other end.
Jordan Moore, she'll launch it from the corner and rattles it around.
And then in the quarter court, these last couple of possessions.
Amy Okonkwo has the ball, just checked in, comes off the bench. Talking to Reagan Peebly before the game, she goes, Amy doesn't mind coming off the bench. Good. Look a little confused on offense. Terry faces up, nice shot.
And that's why she got the start today, was because of her defense. Now Okonkwo is in at the five spot. See if they try to get her the ball. Well,
and the lead is back to eight. And the three is buried, in TCU with their biggest lead of the game.
DeGreet could get it, but DeGreet needed to go right up with it, not put the ball on the floor and all that traffic.
You get down that far, impossible.
Yeah, and it was a well-executed play by the post players working together. Several times in the press conferences this week, Shimmy Gray Miller said, control the controllables, attitude, effort, and energy.
She'll set things up on the outside. Trying to clog the paint again. The three on the way, nothing but net for Wilby. That's something Reagan Peebly prides herself in, is getting those assists. About 68% of their baskets have an assist attached to it. Thompson got the three.
I really appreciate both coaches stopping by, Reagan Peebly. You know, same kind of energy from her and what she's expecting from her team. These two teams, you heard from Gray Miller at halftime, only seven threes in the first half. We're limiting them like I want. And that time, Calvert gets a better looking shot off the screen. For the Wings this summer.
In and out, Thompson. She does a good job on TV, as she's learned from you, though, I think. Ramirez buries the three.
You know, and that's where you have to get a feel for what's going on
exactly.
In the game. The shots going in on either side, good plays.
Wilby knocks down another three. Blair sat a lot in that first and second quarter, and she's got a lot of energy here in the fourth. The three.
Take care of the basketball, use a little clock, get high quality shots.
Okonkwo, nice pass, they give it over to Thompson, the three, yes! Okonkwo, nice ball fake, three to shoot. They work it around, Ray buries the three-pointer.
Great offensive effort for Reagan Peebly's Horned Frogs. They came out, they were disruptive early defensively, and they got their offense going, their best offensive effort in Big 12 play. And they got contributions from so many, and that's what they needed to do coming into today.